Did you know that the Mississippi River moves 140 billion kilograms of sediment into the Gulf of Mexico every year? Much of that sediment is deposited at the mouth of the river, forming the Mississippi River Delta landform.